Okay, today I'm going to make a cameo for Duck Meal Isopod. It's like a Murina, but it's Murina that have white color in the side. Some people call it white side too.
But it's white side, or it's duck meat.
This species is not that hard to raise, and it have a lot of baby. Next, platinum moss. Percent humidity. So not that much. And spray. Let the water goes all around this soy. Coral stone, cobalt is needed. I'll put some calcium. Coconut coir. Has like that. Okay. And charcoal. This is a very big charcoal. Charcoal, I'll put it like in the middle, so when I put the cork, see, it'll have like some holes that they can go between. Calcium. The main thing is that food and the hiding place is leaf. Percent humidity. Around 25 degrees till 30 up Celsius, and here's duck meat. Baby duck meat. Oh, I couldn't. It's too small. I'll try to get it down. Two. Okay. And then check. They are super small. Nope. I'll just put it down. Maybe it has something. And yeah, this is my duck meal ice bar. Can you see it here? Duck face. Okay, thank you, Annie. you like this video, please subscribe and press the like button.